The 2024 Math Camp St Lucia has come to an end. The camp was created in 2023 to help secondary school students improve their performance in mathematics. According to organizers, the students' progress is tracked even after they leave the camp. Camp officials report improvements in the performance of last year's cohort. Now, in 2024, camp organizers say there have been improvements in students' performance from the beginning of the camp to its end.
We just completed our post-test this morning, and we had students moving from grades like having 9 out of 40 to moving to like, and the post-test getting 32, massive jumps with a lot of the students. And they are extremely excited when they see their performance as well, because we do the test online, they get their grades immediately, and you could see the jubilation and the excitement when they see the jump from where they were to where they are now.
One of the areas he says students have been struggling with is algebra. He says it usually takes students a while to connect algebra from the classroom to the real world due to its abstract nature. Therefore, he says the camp provided different ways to approach the math concept.
It's especially pleasing to hear the comments of the students. We know when we speak to them about the camp, to hear them talk about the new things that they learned, to tell them say that they look forward to going back to school. Even earlier today, we asked some of them if there was another week of camp, if they would have been willing to come, and it was overwhelming, of course, yes, for them.
The camp was held simultaneously with 80 students at the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College in the north and 90 students in the south at the Viewford Comprehensive Secondary School. With enough assistance and sponsorship, the goal is to have the camp again in the summer of 2025. For the DBS News World, Miriam Montoot reporting.